Police make an arrest here after the body of a 70-year-old man was found near the railroad tracks and a homeless camp and a homeless encampment in Scott Township. That is, a 28-year-old man is now in jail, charged with homicide. Police found Joseph Williams on the path that led to that encampment. He had several stab wounds to his chest, back, and head. Witnesses told police Vendel Nasir III beat and stabbed Williams. Officers found Nasir nearby with blood on his hands.